I see we got ourselves a Mexican standoff.